Content Delivery Network. It's a little secret that web developers are using to speed up websites without using an expensive hosting plan. Why? Because you can get away with loading files from the CDN, thus speeding up website and reducing the bandwidth usage on your hosting plan. Now, in this case, I'm going to show you Hostinger's CDN that's included in most plans, in these plans right now, and you can start using it right away. I'm going to show you how to use it and what performance I'm getting with a test demo site that I've created. So let's go check this out. This is the demo site that I've created on my Hostinger's plan, and I'm going to show you how it performs. Now, let me show you this site really quickly. This is what I've created, and you can see it's a simple, nice looking site with a little effect here on the containers that I really love. Now, this is the speed that I'm getting for this particular website. I'm getting an A on GT Metrics, and it's loading in less than 700 milliseconds. So that is less than 1 second. Now that's really fast, right? So let me show you how to accomplish this. But before that, let me show you the plans that they have available. For example, let me show you this quick little plan that they have that's really inexpensive, and it's a business plan, and it's $3.99. Now you can get an extra discount with the coupon code that I'm going to provide you. So let me go ahead and add it to my cart and show you that coupon code. Now in this plan, you're gonna get this content delivery network system. So we're able to choose from 1 to 48 months. I recommend that you choose 48 months because you lock in the price, plus the renewal price is also cheaper than the rest. So 48 months. And if you use the coupon code that I'm going to provide you by applying it here, so just add SaaS Master, apply it. Right now it's $191 and now it's $172 using my coupon code. So don't forget to use it. Now, let's use the content delivery network. So in my case, I have this cloud startup hosting plan on my Hostinger account, and jump into it by going into manage. And to access the CDN, we are gonna go into performance. In performance, there's a section that's called CDN, okay? Now in this case, I have activated already. That's why I'm getting those page speed scores. And if you need to disable it for some reason, just go ahead and click on it. Now disabling it might take a bit to take effect. So consider that if you turn it off and on. And if you need to just turn it off for testing purposes, enable this developer mode, okay? Now, let's go into the actual settings. So in these settings, first of all, we're gonna get into the website optimization. In the website optimization, we have the WebP image compression. So I would suggest enable this, minify CSS files, and minify JavaScript files. So just enable all of these and the image compression. This is smart image compression that is gonna enable you to change the maximum width for desktop and mobile. That means that if you upload an image bigger than 1,600 pixels, well, it's gonna make it smaller even if it's bigger. Why? Because let's just say that 1,600 pixels is actually quite enough for a big screen. So you don't wanna load a big image on a small screen. So you can enable this for desktop and mobile. You can reduce this if you like or keep it as it is, as recommended. And the image quality, you can do the compression for 85% on desktop and 70% on mobile. Well, obviously it depends on you if this is gonna be enough or if you need to use more, all right? Now, do take in consideration that if you are a photographer and you are uploading images with really high quality, well, you want to reduce the compression on this, okay? So once you have all of this enabled, you're good to go. There's also options for traffic blocking. So if you need to block some traffic for some certain reason, so IP addresses or by country, you can do so by adding it here at the IP or IP range. You can also block by countries. You might want to do that for some specific reason. Let's just say that you want to focus on United States and you don't care about traffic from other countries. Well, disable all the rest. It's just an example, but you can do that, okay? Then there's the security where you can enable to use TLS latest version, which is 1.3. In my recommendation, I wouldn't recommend this because there are still users who are using TLS 1.2 or 1.1. Now, if you want to really get all users with new devices and that you don't use old devices, then go ahead and enable this. But it's up to you if you want to use that. So it's super easy to start using your CDN on Hostinger. Now, if you have several sites, you're going to view them here and you can enable them and disable them for each one of them on your hosting plan. So basically, just like that, you can get a great page speed score if you have an optimized site and you use Hostinger's CDN. But there you go. If you want to grab it, the link will be provided in the description. And don't forget to use the coupon code that I just provided. And that's a wrap.